G'day folks, and welcome back to the channel. I'm currently at Central Station and I'm going to do an upgrade video for you all. In this video we're going to focus on platforms 10 and 11, which are the ones I'm standing on, and then 12, 13 and 14. To start off with, you notice a new staunchions, if that's how it's pronounced, between platforms 9 and 10, where the middle road used to be. I'm not too sure what the purpose of these will be, well, apart from to hold the overhead wiring up, but I'm thinking that they're going to, instead of be connected to there, they'll be connected there instead, obviously. But the interesting thing is, I'm wondering if the changing for the location of the staunchions, could that be to be able to remove these beautiful old shelters here and replace them with the more modern ones that we see over here on platforms 12, 13 and 14. Now that'll be quite interesting. Not too sure if that's exactly what's happening, but that's just a wild guess. And if that's the case, and if that's what's happening, then I'm guessing that'll happen to all the platforms. So that means that this upgrade could go on a bit further. Be interesting to see the station sort of like quite modern, but also sad at the same time, because I do like the vintage look here. But some time ago, the middle road between platforms 9 and 10 here at Central was closed and disconnected from the rest of Central Yard as well, as you'll see in a moment. Yeah, it's just a bit weird. I don't know. There could be another reason for it. I don't know. But I'm thinking that the new ones that are placed right in the middle road there could be so that it can be connected to these new ones and not the sheltered area here, so that they can remove it and replace it with the more modern lot. I could be completely wrong, but yeah, who knows?
Riding bicycles, skateboards, scooters or skates on the concourse or platforms is not permitted.
It is raining a bit, so I'm only going to go as far as this shelter goes, but that's just to zoom in and have a look at the just sort of the end of this track where the middle road used to be, just to show you that it is disconnected from the rest of Sydney Yard, as I mentioned before. But yeah, so that's that. Now we're going to go over to platforms 12 and 13 and also point out something there. Oh, it's rain. So I'll just take you for that walk down the stairs and back up. So what I'm going to be showing you here, when we get over to these other platforms, is we're just going to have a look to see if there's any more rail been sort of set aside for the actual track placement on platforms 13 and 14, or between platforms 13 and 14, I should say. And also Paul from Transport Vlog ended up mentioning to me that the original junctions have been removed, the original junctions that actually went into platforms 13, 14 and 15. Ah, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. All right, yeah, those drops are a bit heavy, so I'm going to see how my zoom goes, and if it's just absolutely terrible, then I'll have no choice but to walk up there. However, yes, yeah, you can very clearly see that the junctions have been removed that once went to the left behind that board and into the platforms that were here before. What do you think looks better? Just a random question. The new modern shelter or the good old ones there? I'm sort of mixed. Both of them look good, but yeah. Another thing that's been put up just about everywhere is metro signage. Stand somewhere where you'll be able to see it properly. But it's got stickers over them just until the opening, so that's also pretty cool. So we'll just walk up just a little bit, maybe to where these screens are up here, and we'll have a look to see if any tracks have been sort of placed, any more tracks have been placed down. You can sort of see through this mesh. There is quite a few there, so I dare say that sometime soon-ish, they might actually start properly laying them, and then they'll be able to open these platforms. Okay. Oh dear, you know, I'd always looked at these glass panels, and I always walk on this part because I saw, it was a month or two ago, I think it might have been the little glass panels that you can see that are sort of around the lifts that go up to the suburban platforms, or it might have been up to platform 14, I don't know. But I noticed that one of them was shattered. Now, the glass is like all good for, you know, to hold human body weight and everything like that. So I think that a most likely thing that happened was maybe workers dropped something pretty hard on the glass and it shattered. I don't know. But either way, I always try and avoid it just to, I don't know, it's one of those things. But aside from that, there's nothing really new that's happened here at Central. It's just a small update that I can recall. I don't think I did a Central Station update for March. I don't remember. But yeah, anyway, oh, look at that. Looks like the rain's going to start clearing soon. Anyway, that's all for this video, people. Thank you for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff, and I will catch you next time. Ciao.